Okay, so now I'm first just checking the aura before we start the healing. Very low. Look at the aura, sir, how low it is. 9% total energy. Crown is 27%, forehead 38%, neck 72%, heart very low 3%. Solar plexus 28, sacral 78, and root 48. So on an average, very poor aura. What would you say about this aura, sir?
Yeah, actually, Yang is getting healing from day before yesterday. Usually, I give him healing. That's why he's because he has surgery in the neck,
Okay.
and he's already getting energy. But let us see.
Yeah,
Let
now
us
I'm
see
starting the
him
live aura
also.
recording. Okay.
Yeah. That's why Yang is very improved. Let us see.
Wow. Just if we even compare the before and after in now, look at him. Look at the
Yeah.
aura now. Very low.
Now
I
I am
think
going to change. This is my
Chitranjan
dear
sir has
friend.
to send a lot of healing to improve this aura.
He'll
Wow.
do. This is my very dear friend Eric Chan, Vice President, Minister, Commission, Environment, Belgium. And first we have measured his aura, and now I am going to change. Resonate.
Let's check the difference now.
Yeah, major.
Wow, look at it. When we started, it was 9%. This total energy was 9%.
Yeah.
That thought has gone up to 86%. So this is a live example of how one person's positive intention and energy sending for a person can boost the energy and aura of the client or the receiver.
You see, forehead is 100% and it has become 99 and 92%.
Yes, yes,
Clear?
yes. Now I'm again starting the
Okay.
recording in real time. Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to check the result now?
Yes, check.
The neck and the heart aura has risen. We can see like how the changes in the aura. First crown was in 100%. Now it has gone down to 72, but the neck aura has gone up, and more or less all the other aura have remained significant. But from the time we started, when the result was like very poor, aura was very poor, to now aura being finest, better than the best.
Now total energy is 73% now.
73%, yes. Very nice.
Last time we will do once again and then.
Okay. Yeah. Also, maybe sir, in this now you can just explain that which chakra or which aura are you sending the energy to?
Now I am going to up crown.
You are sending to crown chakra?
Yes, but actually all get benefited.
Okay.
See how fast this is spinning.
Yeah, very good. It is amazing to see the difference of energy circulating between the different chakras amongst itself. Okay, we'll
See
check
how
the chain.
Fast this is spinning.
Yes. Check. We'll check the change.
Yes, check.
total energy gone up by 2%. Rest all the chakras have mainly come to balance, but highly energized, because when we started this, they were all at very low, like total energy was 9% and three, some were on, like the average was very low. Right now the aura is very fine and positive.
Total energy increased from 9% to 77%.
Yes.
And how much time it took?
You can say around 5 to 6 minutes, 7 minutes.